Hey Anirudh, can you please tell me the basic difference between a where and a having clause?
Well, first of all, both of them are used to filter the data. But there's a very subtle difference between these two. Where clause is used to filter the data right from the tables, whereas having clause is used to filter the aggregated data that you get from a group clause.